I'm Amy, I'm in a wheelchair, but scratch all that wheelchair labeling stuff and just see me as a human, please.
Living with autism and epilepsy can be a challenge.
I didn't fully comprehend what TBI was until I was about 17, 18 years old.
I'm a talented musician, singer.
It looks so different for everyone that it can be hard to explain, especially since I'm considered looking normal.
So this is my infusion stuff. So this entire thing is stuff that I use to keep me alive.
Thank you.